There's 37 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What do you think, guys?
You know what? It isn't over yet. A quick score and a foul,
and perhaps a few missed free throws, and they're right back in it. So it all has to happen fast, but it could happen.
And so they foul intentionally. And no good as the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0 for 2 there.
No time to spare. They need a bucket.
Without question. Then maybe a steal or a foul to get the clock stopped as well.
20 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
Yeah, but Greg, they didn't really have another option. I mean, I thought they did a nice job getting it in his hands and making sure he was the guy.
He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. Time call here.
You know what? And they're going to draw up something where they can get a quick shot and then maybe a foul.
That's got to be the game plan here. I mean, free throws are really their only hope. Point.
Good on the first, and that narrows the lead down to just three. And so Quinn nails both of them.
They really had to have those free throws. It's down to a one-possession lead. Come down the free throws here. Foul right away.
And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. And that trip coming up empty. Missing both.
Yeah, just the golden opportunity that's lost right there.
Here's Anthony. To take the lead right between the eyes.
It's been a humongous fourth quarter for him, especially from long range. He's in a groove, and that tray of his has just been dead.
McConnell. Got it! Got it! What a shot!
I can't believe that ending. That cannot be topped.
Once again, the playoffs giving us more drama than we can handle.